Let us discuss about CNC programming. There are two types of CNC part programming techniques used to write the program. One is G codes, which are also known as preparatory functions, and another one is M codes, which is called as miscellaneous functions. Now let us discuss what are these G words. G words or codes tell the machine to perform certain functions. Most G words are model, which mean they remain in effect until replaced by another model G code. Now let us discuss some common G codes used to write the part program. The first type for G code is G00, which is known as rapid positioning mode. Tool is moved along the shortest route to programmed XYZ position, usually not used for cutting. Z01 is a linear interpolation mode, using which tool is moved along a straight line path at programmed rate of speed. G02 is circular motion clockwise. Z03 is circular motion counterclockwise. Tool is moved along a curved path clockwise or anti-clockwise at programmed rate of speed. Other common type of G codes are G17 indicates XY plane, G18 indicates XZ plane, G19 indicates YZ plane, and G20 indicates the inch mode, G21 indicates metric mode, G28 indicates return to the axis machine 0, G90 is absolute coordinate reference. This references the next position from an absolute zero point, which is set once for the entire program. G91 is incremental coordinate reference. This references the next position from the previous position. Other type of common G codes are G98 feet per minute, G99 feet per revolution, G71 turning cycle, G76 is treading cycle. Now we'll discuss what is a CAN cycles in G codes. G80 is cancelled CAN cycle. G81 is drilling cycle. G83 is peg drilling cycle. G84 is tapping cycle. G85 is boring cycle. G86 is boring cycle again. A canned cycle stays in effect until cancelled by G80. Now let us discuss about M words. M words tell the machine to perform certain machine related functions such as turn spindle on or off, coolant on or off, or stop or end program. Now let us discuss what are the common M codes used to write the program. M00 is programmed pause. It automatically stops machine until operator pushes a button to resume program. M01 is optional stop. A stop acted upon by the machine when operator has signaled this command by pushing a button. M02 is end of the program. This stops program when all the lines of code are completed. Must be the last command in the program. Now let us discuss what are the other M codes. M03 is turn spindle on in clockwise direction, and M04 indicates turn spindle on in counterclockwise direction. M05 is spindle stop, usually used prior to the tool change or end of the program. M06 is tool change. M06 stops program and calls for a tool change either automatically or manually. Now let us discuss some more M codes. M08 indicates turn accessory 1 on. M09 is turn accessory 1 off. M10 turn accessory 2 on, and N11 turn accessory 2 off. M30 is end of the program. Now let us discuss about format of CNC NC part program. Each instruction step in NC part program is called as a block. As we already discussed, NC part program is based on G code programming. The G code programming originally is called as word address programming format. G code programming processes one line at a time sequentially. Now let us discuss what is a common format of a block in an NC part program. First part of in the block is sequence number. A sequence number is indicated by a letter N. The number followed by the letter N denotes the block number in the program. Next to the sequence number follows the preparatory functions. Preparatory functions contains a letter G and a number indicates the type of instruction. Each G code instruction has different meaning. Using G codes, the tool in the machine is controlled. Next to the G codes comes the dimension words. The dimension words are indicated by letters X, Y, and Z representing each axis. The numericals, often letters X, Y, and Z, indicates the final position of the tool in X, Y, and Z axis. After dimension words in a block, a feed word is to be given. Feed word is indicated by a letter F and number next to the F letter indicates the feed rate to be applied for the machining. After mentioning feed rate, spindle speed is to be given in the block. So spindle speed is indicated by a letter S and number after S gives the speed value in the RPM. Next in the block is a tool word. Tool word is denoted by a letter T. The number of the letter T indicates the number for the tool in the tool turret. By using T word, any required tool in the tool turret can be used for machining at any time. Last in the block comes is a miscellaneous function. Miscellaneous function is indicated by a letter M. The number of the letter M indicates a particular instruction code which controls the various non-machining parameters of a CNC machine. All these words are indicated individual words and is not linked with each other. These words can be used anywhere in the block. Now for a while let us discuss about Mtab CNC train simulation software interface and its tools, as it is very important to understand the software to control the machine and its machining. To open the CNC train software, go to start program files, CNC simulator and CNC train. Now the CNC train software is getting opened. Enter the password for the key to open the software. This shows the actual screen of a CNC train simulation software. Now we will discuss in brief about some of the important tools and features of CNC train software which are important to know before operating the software and the machine. The menu of the actual screen consists of File, Edit, Options, Jobber Tooling, Control Type, Machine Options, CNC lessons and help. The actual screen of a CNC train is divided into four parts as seen. One is simulation screen, other one is CNC editor, third one is CNC display and fourth one is CNC control. The simulation screen shows the offline simulation of the operation of the tool and machine. As per the part program, the simulation screen shows the movement of the tool offline with respect to the workpiece. Before going to the actual manufacturing, the manufacturing simulation has to be checked for any errors in the program. Once the program is simulated using the software without any errors, then the instructions in the part program is linked to the machine. This shows the CNC editor. A part program is written or loaded in the CNC editor. It allows to enter, edit, and remove the CNC part program. These are the various options available in the CNC editor screen. First one is Edit. This edit option allows to edit the program. Next options are Auto Restart. Auto reset, this option allows to reset the program after editing or changing the program. This lets the program to start from first instruction line again. Start, it starts the part program from any point, and pause, it pauses the part program from any point. To start the program after pausing, again click on start and the part program starts from where it paused. Home option allows the tool to go to home position. And datum option is used to set the zero position of the workpiece. Rapid, manual and jog options are used to operate the tool manually at different speeds. This is the CNC display window. In this window, the X and Z text boxes shows the position of the tool in X and Z directions. By clicking this X and Z buttons, we can move the tool manually when machine is linked with the software. This T text box shows the tool number which is being used during the process at a particular time. The S text box indicates the spindle speed and F text box indicates the feed rate. This M text box represents any M code being used at that time. This is the CNC control window of CNC software. This CNC control window has CNC machine operating tools. This minus N plus tools allows to move the tool in negative and positive directions of X and Z axis manually. Cycle start is used to start the part program cycle and cycle stop is used to stop the part program and machining. Spindle clockwise, this option instructs the machine to rotate the spindle in clockwise direction and specified RPM. Spindle stop instructs the machines to stop the spindle.